Hi. I always keep challenging that there is too much time being spent to go from data to insight to decision, right? And why shouldn't I? When I keep rooting for AI and how it's going to change how executives take their decision today, I think it needs to create a massive difference, right? So that's what I'm here to show you, how Alphaa AI lets you create a dashboard under 60 seconds right from scratch. And I'm going to time myself, okay? You can see a timer right here on the top. And starting new. And pin this one. My next question is this also I'm going to pin. Sales by category monthly. Oh, great. I love these line chart pillars. Okay, I need to ask sales monthly and profit. Because I want to create a comparison over here of monthly sales and profit for the entire categories. So here it is. And I'm going to pin this one as well. Store cluster by it's not easy to make, you know, and especially when you want to see more than one KPI. So I think I also want to see profit, quantity, and maybe basket size, right? There. And I'm going to pin it as well. So let me look at my dashboard, and there it is. Great. And also I can see a PPT right here, which is an interactive one because now I can see what value are adhered to each one of these categories, subcategories actually, and profit by state and sales by category. And these are my profit and these are my sales. Awesome, right? So there. Right within 60 seconds, a little to spare as well. And not only I've created a dashboard, I've also created a presentation. Now imagine that you need to go showcase certain how your products are performing at certain parameters. This is how long it will take you to create a presentation that you can present in your board meeting. So if you are looking to do something like that, I'm your girl.